Almost as old as counting itself, the abacus, still used by the Chinese and throughout the Far East, often in preference to more sophisticated means. This, in fact, is a contest in Hong Kong between the abacus and the modern calculating machine. 11-year-old Lee Pak Kwan favors the traditional way. The abacus can trace its ancestry back to the ancient Egyptians, and you may be surprised how well it can hold its own so many centuries later. In fact, the calculating machine was beaten, hands down, by young Lee and his counting board. What price progress!